Well, he is making his return to television on FX's new show, St. George. Here to tell us what we can expect, my man, George Lopez. All right, I'm
what up, brother?
What's up, brother? Good to see you, man. Well, you're looking good,
the Lopez
brother.
Lopez with a nice body. No, I, no, no. I got the memo, the color of the shirts.
That's right,
it's huh? It's good to be with you, brother.
It's good to be with you. Plum date. Now, first off, bro, because we're boys and we go back, what was up with you taking a nap on the Caesars Casino floor?
Well, you know, there was a long line for Keno, so I needed to lay down. And listen, I was looking for my room. I was just 25 floors short. I'm good. But listen, I'm good now. I'm good and back on track. And listen, I'm St. George in TV. I'm not a saint in real life.
Hey! No one wants to be a saint in real life. No, man. Hey, you know, ironically, when I saw that, I go, oh my gosh, that's going to be so great for his stand-up routine. Right? I mean, you got to incorporate, when things like that happen in real life, it's relatable. So you got to be able to incorporate it, I imagine.
I think, you know, I've always had success in following comedians. You know, Richard Pryor talked about things that he had going on.
Sure,
in his
of
life.
Course.
And, you know, as Latinos, you know, we struggle at times with carnitas and, you know, alcohol. But the best thing is to not just make the same mistake twice, you know. Listen, Justin Bieber does it here. I thought I'd do it in Canada.
Let's go. Let's pay
come
him
on.
Back.
Come on. LB.
So, George, I want to talk about your new show, man, St. George. So tell me about the show from the beginning.
Well, you know, we've been friends a long time, Mario. You know, the first show was really about what was happening in my life at mm-hmm. that time. In this one, I've married a white woman, you know, the ultimate success in life. But in his life, you know, he achieved some success and he got divorced. And she's holding him to be a better father in divorce than he was when they were married. Okay. And then Danny Trejo, Machete.
Yes.
And all of his tattoos are on the show as well, as long with David Zayas, who was on Dexter forever. And,
yeah.
And it's a fun show, Mario. It's a great cast. And FX has been crazy. Listen, if you're going to share an hour with Charlie Sheen, you got to bump your game up.
Right?
I'm sorry. You got to bump it up.
Well, it's great because you've remained a constant presence on TV, of course, from the George Lopez show, right. And it still lives on Nick at Night, and
right.
still gaining more and more fans. So it's sort of like, you know, having skipped a beat, now like a whole, the part two.
Yeah, this one I really like, because this one is personal about a guy trying to find his way.
Yeah.
You know, and uncomfortable with women. You know, I haven't had much success in my life with women, and I'm honest about that in the show, and I think. You know, for me in my stand-up, in my real life, that the honesty is the best policy, to not blame anyone else, to accept the responsibility of myself. And in St. George, he's just a guy like me, trying to do better and trying to be a better guy.
Well, thank you, everyone, for watching Extra on YouTube.
And for updates on the latest celebrity news, subscribe to our channel here. Like us on Facebook here, or follow us on Twitter here.
Yes, and if you want your voice heard, leave a comment below.
Where?
Below.